Using a decoy during the rut serves several purposes. First of all, a dominant buck is not going to stand an inferior buck getting in too close to his harem. Second, they can quickly provide cover when there is none. And finally, they can hold a buck's attention while the shooter is able to draw. Then, the rest is up to you.